welcome you guys to another thrift haul video. I was just thrifting earlier today for some bundles that I've got to get out, and I ended up getting a couple things for myself. A lot of it is very inspired by the cooler weather that we've been having, so you can tell by the items that I got today that I'm pretty stoked about fall being on its way. So let me just show you what I got. First, I got this really cute little sweater. I love it. I think it's gonna be really cute with some like high-waisted jeans kind of like tucked in the front for like a nice cozy casual look. Maybe I'll like layer a turtleneck underneath if it's super cold out, how it gets here in Chicago in the winter. Next, this is just like something that's pretty simple. I just got this little slip because I always need white slips to go underneath dresses that require a slip underneath, so it's not anything fancy at all. It's just like a good mini length, so that's what I was mostly stoked about. Next, I found this little slip skirt, which I'll probably wear as an actual skirt because I really like the detailing along the bottom. Alright, next, I found this cashmere sweater, which seems to be vintage from what I can tell, but it's also just like a nice basic. Nicely fitted as well, which I was looking for. A good white turtleneck that is nicely fitted for this winter and fall. So I'm stoked about this, and it's super soft. Some of these things might end up in my bundles eventually too, but these are the things that I didn't buy specifically for a bundle. I'm planning on like wearing them once before, and then maybe they'll end up in a bundle. Anything from my wardrobe could really end up in a bundle, so you know, with that being said. Then I got this other turtleneck. I love turtlenecks, and I really love this emerald green color. Like, it's one of my favorite colors ever. I think I'll get a lot of use out of it because it is such a basic, and I just am so in love with this color. Plus, it's got a zipper up the back, which I think is really nice, and you don't have to like stretch this thing over your head to get it on. And it does fit really nicely as well. Next, it's just this cute little bag, which I might use for makeup when I go on trips, because I have a makeup bag now, but it's kind of big and I really shouldn't fill that up whenever I go on vacation necessarily. So I just thought that this one was really cute and a nice size for a travel makeup bag. Next, I got this belt, which is just a nice vintage brown belt, but I really like this kind of like tortoise shell belt buckle. I think it looks really cute, and it's not like anything that I have. And next, I got these shoes, which I was super stoked about because they look like some awesome like 70s platforms, even though they're 90s, so like a 90s does 70s kind of a thing, but they could definitely pass if you styled them correctly. But they don't fit me, so that's a bummer, and they're kind of like the black on the outside of these is kind of like chipping in certain areas. So I think what I'm going to do is get like some leather paint or some whatever kind of paint this needs. I'll do some research, and then I'm going to kind of paint it in a cool design or a cool color, and then it might end up in somebody's bundle if they turn out nicely. I also got these kind of recently. I don't think I showed them in a video yet, so I'm just gonna throw these in here because these have been one of my favorites recently, and I'm thinking of doing like a fall favorites kind of a video for style, because people have been asking me to do some kind of like a fall fashion video, so I think that'll be like a fun way to do that. But anyways, I got these boots. These are my favorite boots ever. I just love a good classic black boot, and I need to polish them because when I got them they had like white, I don't know, like water stains on them. So I'll just need to get black polish and then it'll be fine. But they did actually have the tag on them when I got them, so I don't think that they had been worn before. I just think that something happened and then the person was too lazy to fix it. But the tag said that they were like $250 boots, and I got them for like $12, so that's pretty cool. And they're my favorite. I love square-toed shoes, and I love this heel with this little like indent right here. Looks so cool. So I wear these a lot. They are my favorites. I'll just show this other pair of boots that I got maybe like a couple weeks ago. Yeah, just at the beginning of the month probably. So I haven't showed these in a video yet either, but these are vintage suede boots. And it's just like a really nice light tan with like the perfect 60s block heel. I love them. When I got them, they pretty much seemed like they were unworn as well. And then this little piece, which I need to fix a little bit better, was totally like flopping off, but I just kind of like glued it down. I'm gonna make it a little bit nicer, but for now this works, and when you're like standing, you can't tell, but obviously up close it looks a little different, but you know, it was an easy fix and vintage boots, you can't go wrong. Next, I got this shirt, which is really cool. I just love this like mod kind of geometric pattern, and I think that I might wear it a couple times. Maybe Andrew will wear it. I told him that he should try it on and see if it looks decent on him. I'm afraid it's going to be a little bit too short, but we will see. It's super sick and I'm stoked. It's just a nice little button up. Okay, this item, I want you guys to like tell me what you think about this. I don't know if this is okay to wear or not, but I thought that it was just so beautiful. And it's this top. It's got like this, I'm guessing it's Chinese writing on the inside. It says made in China. And I don't know if this is like okay to wear or not, but I just think it's so beautiful. I love the embroidery on it. And yeah, it's super cute. Love it. Hopefully it's not offensive because I just really appreciate it and think it's beautiful. So let a girl know. Okay, these next couple pieces I might, fingers crossed, I might be going on a trip soon. I don't want to say where because I don't really want to jinx it or anything, but it is tropical, let's say that. And I found this matching set. The tag on it, the original tags, says that this garment has been handmade. Any variations in shade and color reflects the original beauty that makes this garment unique and one of a kind. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool. It's this top, just like a tie around top kind of a thing. You'll see when I do the little try on thing. But then it's also got a matching wraparound skirt, which I just thought will be really cute. So hopefully this vacation pans out. Okay, next, I found this a little bit ago because I already wore this last weekend. So this was not one of the pieces that I found today, but it was very recently, like maybe last Friday. And it's this little mini dress. It's probably not really a mini dress. It's like a tunic kind of a thing, but you put your arms through here, there's like a little hole, but then it's like angel wings and it's just kind of pleated and it's got this psychedelic pattern all over it. It's so cool. I wore it with black shorts and my black knee-high boots and I thought it looked really cool. So kind of passed as like a mini dress while not exposing myself at the same time. All right, now I got this, and this is definitely in honor of fall approaching, and it's this little puffer vest with this plaid print all over it, and it just looked so 70s to me, like this with some high-waisted jeans and a turtleneck underneath. It's gonna be really cute and I'm very excited for it. So now these items are from a while ago, I don't really remember when, but not just today. I got this, and these ladies gave me the weirdest look when I was holding this up to get it, which you just check it out to see if I wanted to get it, but it's like a little cover-up thing. I have it buttoned on the top button here, but it's got this cute little ruffly collar, and I'm sure it was like a pajama robe. It's floor length, but I'm probably gonna wear it with like a little dress underneath and as like a kimono kind of cover-up, you know, deal, so I think that'll be cute. This top is like a denim button-up kind of cowgirl-esque top, and it's got these snap buttons, which I love. And then it's got these two really cool long ties, which you could like do a number of things with. Do like a giant bow, just keep them hanging down, tie them down here or whatever, you know, there's lots of options. So I thought that this was really cute. Love this. And then the last thing that I'm going to show you guys today is one of my favorite things that I've gotten recently, and it's this long black velvet cover-up that buttons up here at the chest, and then it's got these black feathers all along the neckline, which just look so fabulous. I seriously love this, and I can't wait for it to get chilly just to wear this. All right, you guys, so that is the end of everything that I've got to show you from my recent thrifting adventures. I hope that you enjoyed. Thank you so much for stopping in and listening to me ramble. I hope you're having a fantastic day, whatever you're doing, and I'll catch you in the next one. Long.